last year, and yes, once again, we fucked up the date, and naturally it has to be in the year that it's not. So, I would like you all to, if you have the means to, find some money and give it to Dreamland Theater for letting us do this year. Because they have been wonderful, wonderful hosts for Cactifest, and we want to maintain this beautiful relationship.
Do they accept sexual favors?
I don't believe they accept those anymore. It's no longer the 80s.
Depends on the person.
Mike. Yeah, this first song is about when I was in Vietnam, and well, you'll see what happens. Ah!